qualification. She's currently in fifth place.
It's a very interesting mount sequence that she has. That is known as a candle mount, the back dive to chest stand.
Mastered today.